Oh guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men their needed a prize. In this video I will discuss parasites looking for hosts, where have all the good men gone? Guys, it baffles me, how can women not notice what's happening and why they still ask the stupid question, where have all the good men gone? Well, I guess they have gone their own way. Who would like to get the filthy remains of a used up girl, who whore herself in her late teens to early 20s for so long that she is so damaged that she will be a living hell for a relationship? Like an item used for years cannot be refunded in any store nor sold. Not talking about warranty here, it does not exist for women. We live in a weird world, where women blame men for their own mistakes and behaviors. The guilt, the shame is always on men, no matter what. As it will solve the issue? Clearly not. These women hit the wall so fast, they are damaged beyond repair. But you have not heard the best part of it, they think they, now in their late 30s, they are even better than in their 20s. Cut the crap already, will you? Damn, these women have no shame and no limits. And the worst to come is that some beta chump will wife these hoes up in no time, slaving away and saving their ass. These single moms, or childless women will pop a kid and save their ass, having it all from start to end. The bad boy, the cuck, the child and the money via divorce and child support. Great is the world we live in. Yes, it is. We are mortals, we go our own way and thus are well aware of what's going on here. All the scene plots and conspiracies are clear to us. These hoes are parasites, looking for a host to leech off of. Then to be discarded, left for dead. Daddy state will kick the man out and finish him. As men, we notice also that women in their late 30s are looking for mates, engaging conversations and so forth. Especially if you built yourself physically and financially. They smell power and confidence a mile away. The clock is ticking strong, they need to get that kid popped out of their system. Wrap it up, boys, wrap it up double if needed be. So that you will not be collateral damage when the storm comes. If you want to leave a legacy, it should be on your terms. There are other ways than the classical slave down path. Such as surrogacy, or adopt a dog, or create things that will be remembered for centuries. Get a child when you want, not when, oops, sorry, it happened situation comes. So where have all the good men gone? May they ask. The good men went their own way and they will not come back anytime soon. Freedom is too good to lose it for a crappy contract, and putting the chains on is a lack of self-respect. And that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like and subscribe to this channel. I am the Spawn, leading Mentaldon, and even beyond.